Good morning, everyone. My name is Ariel Torres, and I am a Teacher 1 applicant of Burgos Elementary School. And today I'm going to show you the skills that I've learned in TESDA. And this is a computer system servicing, which I have learned from it. And today, one of the competencies that I've learned is on how to assemble and disassemble a computer. And here, on my table, I have a this computer, and this is a working computer. And as you can see in my screen, this is a working computer, and today it is already disassembled, and I will assemble this computer. We'll put these parts here in the motherboard, all these parts here in the table, and also these cables to be connected in the motherboard. So let's start working in it. So start with the cables. And then I'm done putting all the parts, so let's start if it's working again. So let's connect the power. And then we will on the power switch. So it's working again. We're done assembling the all parts of the computer. That's it. So thank you for watching.